everyone and welcome to the weekend bartending show at the Soulful Cooking. This is your host, chef and bartender Kranti Talwar. I love the beauty of Indian summers because it brings with it an array of delicious and nutritious fruits. There's a wide range of melons to choose from, like watermelon, honeydew melon, cantaloupe, canary melon, cassava melon, and the king of all fruits, which is the Alfonso mango. And I love to experiment with all these fruits and put them into my dishes and also my drinks. So today I'm here to share with you an Asian style cantaloupe margarita. Now this fruit is not very popular amongst the bartenders because many of them don't know how to put this into the right use. Now I've made my own version, I hope you like it. One more thing before I leave is that I want to tell you that I'm not here to encourage drinking habits, because I truly believe that true sophistication lies in moderation. But if you do drink wisely and responsibly, then there's no harm with it. So let's get bartending. Firstly, I'm going to scoop out all the puree, the seeds and the pulp in the center of the cantaloupe, because this stores a lot of juice in itself and I don't want to waste any of the juice. I shall pass this through a strainer and make sure that I extract all the juice. You see there's so much liquid in the center itself. Now I'm going to flatten the base of one half of the cantaloupe. I shall be using this half for making my glass in which I shall be serving my cocktail, once I scoop out all the flesh from here. Now scoop out all the flesh, leaving only the shell behind, and this shell shall be used for our glass to serve our cocktail in. To make ginger flavored simple syrup, grate a little bit of ginger to equal parts of sugar and water. Let this mixture come to a boil. Once it boils, you can cool it down and even refrigerate this. So I'm going to begin by muddling some cilantro or coriander together with the chopped green chili. I have removed the white part and also I have de-seeded the green chili, because otherwise it's going to be very spicy. So now we are going to muddle the green chili, the de-seeded green chili and the cilantro. We don't want to make a paste of it, we just want to release the juices so that our cocktail gets flavored with this. Now we will add in our ice cubes. In goes the ginger flavored simple syrup. Now goes your 30 ml of tequila. In goes 15 ml of Cointreau or triple sec, which is an orange flavored liqueur. Juice of half a lemon. Now goes the cantaloupe juice which we made. And we shake it. So we are going to use the cantaloupe for which we scooped out the flesh as our glass. It's a sustainable glass. Traditionally, a margarita is topped with a splash of club soda, but this being the quarantine period, I was not able to source the club soda. So I'm making one without it, but when you make it at home, please try to add just a splash of club soda in the last. Helping the environment. And there you go, your cocktail is ready. And go the straw. Enjoy it.